Thank you so, so much. Thank you. I have to tell you that I only have one famous song.
No!
So I'm going to play it 15 times, if that's it. I'm not. But before that song got famous, my life was very different. I didn't play stadiums. I played on street corners and in tiny pubs. And it's pretty crazy to come and play this massive stadium for you guys. Thank you. So, so much. But this next song is a song that I wrote about a guy, a homeless guy that I met in Glasgow in Scotland. Anybody been to Scotland before? Wow, everybody. Okay. All right. So I was playing on the street and I kept on meeting this homeless guy. And he told me about how he became to living on the streets. His name was David, and I called this song David.
Humpty Mac sat on the street door. He said, I said, I mind if it's all yours. I know you think he's shifty for a man in his 50s to be sleeping in a hostel door. But I used to be a welder by trade. Used to work by the water on the ship's name. No shipyard will take me now. My hands are too shaky now. Spent all my money before I could pay. I said, David, don't you think it's strange? While you were sleeping, how the world had changed. Looking in your eyes, I think you know. David, we lost you a long time ago. Oh, and I knew. Oh, and oh, 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 oh. His head against our store. Said I have an ex-wife that doesn't hear me, and the keeper doesn't call. And every month I'm caught short of fucking child support. The call says that I'm reckless and irresponsible. Cause it was never part of the plan to be a middle-aged man to be south side of our store shaking strangers. But I've drunk away my wealth and a picture of bad health and a shadow of a shadow. And I said, David, don't you think this strange? Are you the only dark from how the world will change? A human voice I think you know. David, we lost you a long time ago. Oh, 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 oh.
Thank you so much for listening.